Dairy pools are closed because of budget rules. So a bunch of little kids to the Valley Club did go. Their vacant had a contract to take them over there. Did I mention that they're back? The club president seems to care. They changed the club's complexion, he said on TV. I don't know about you, but that sure sounds racist to me. So their contract was canceled, the club fights only again. Just don't tell them that you're black when you swim in Huntington.